over the last few years, we've found that actually, if we let the cord pulsate, it's better for the baby without any detriment to mum.
Sure.
So as long as mum's all right, we'll let baby sort of even its cord, even the blood in the cord, for about a month. And then we'll, then midwife will show you baby. Okay?
Different to last time.
Yeah.